saw you run out.
I had work to do.
You've been avoiding my phone calls.
I've been busy, Russ. And we've exchanged at least 5 text messages over the last 8 months. I think that's plenty.
Joe, do you realize this is the first time I've seen you since you moved to New York?
That's not true. I saw you at Tyler's.
Yeah, you saw me, and I saw the back of your head as you left the room.
What?
You look great. What was the reason we separated?
Divorced. Because you wanted me to be a housewife, and I wanted a career. We're completely incompatible. And you know what? My first clue should have been you insisted I take your last name. Joe Josephson, please.
Yeah, I just wanted the guys to know you were mine.
Another problem, ownership issues.
If I say you're right and I'm sorry, will you have dinner with me?
No. You didn't have to come all the way over here to deliver that message to Mac. You could have just called.
But then I wouldn't get to see you.
Joe, the bullet fragments are a match. Sorry, I'll come back.
No, we're all good. He's an FBI agent. Lindsay, ex-husband Lindsay.
Nice to meet you.
You too.
We've heard nothing about you.
Bullet fragments.